How often should I do endurance training? It really depends upon your goal. If your goal is to run a 10K and you want to do it to win, not because you actually have a fat loss goal and you think that will help you lose fat, but because, no, I want to run the 10K because I want to run the 10K and I want to be fast at it, I enjoy it, 3 times a week's going to work just fine. If you're doing endurance training just for fat loss, I probably wouldn't waste my time. I'd lift weights, I would eat better, and if I got hours 7 or 8, I have the 7th and 8th hour to commit to my fitness, that's where my endurance and long steady state stuff would work.